Today was the last day of my hike. Right behind King Loch Leven, the path ascends quite a bit, but rewards you with spectacular views of Loch Leven.
There's, look at you. What an actor. And the Oscar goes to. Bravo.
The official last leg of the West Highland Way goes through this beautiful valley. However, I thought it might be a bit boring to just follow that path. That's why I decided to just turn to the right, walk up the hill and make my own path across the mountains. As I walked up the valley and the path behind me grew smaller and smaller, and I kept asking myself if this was the right decision and a good idea. After crossing the stone field, I eventually found something resembling a proper path. I even met other hikers. The reason for this is that I had reached a ring of steel, a very famous collection of Munros, Scottish hilltops, that you can combine in a perfect day hike. After having a little lunch, I set off to the most adventurous and dangerous part of my walk. The Devil's Ridge is a very narrow ridge that combines the two highest Munros on the Ring of Steel and has very deep edges on both sides. the summit of Skóra Mím offered a great view of the Ring of Steel and also Ben Nevis on the other side, the highest mountain of the UK. But I couldn't stay long, as I had to continue to Fort William, the final destination of my hike. Thank you.